Speaking to Habib Nurmagomedov, Habib said, "My new contract is among the three most profitable in the history of UFC." The Russian champion of the UFC, Habib Nurmagomedov, commented on the signing of the new contract with the organization, putting it in the three most advantageous agreement in the history of promotions. Habib said, "Honestly, I wouldn't like to announce the new terms of the contract with the UFC, but they are very good. Brother, someone has been extended, someone has been signed, someone has been removed. We went to some concessions to some of them and were able to come to the common denominator, which is beneficial to everyone. If I say that the contract is one of the best, it will be wrong, but it can be ranked in the three most favorable terms of contracts and agreements in the history of UFC. The negotiations were easy. I did not experience difficulties. I marked the conditions. There were five, and I refused to go to an agreement without their implementation. I think the last fight and everything that happened before and after the match, we deserve such conditions of the contract."